workshop by first introducing myself. I am Mohan Agarwal. As you can see, I am a professor as well as a director of, or the director of continuing education. Exchange the paper with each other so that they can read each other's definition. This is called, you know, shared understanding rather than own understanding. As far as MCM is concerned, as you can see, it is a MENA College of Management. It is a kind of a new college located in the academic city Dubai. I have been a professor in California State University, USA for a number of years. Then France, then England, Germany, China, Singapore, Canada, number of years. So all these places I have been a professor of marketing.
Well, according to me, marketing is the process where you buy and sell your product according to the customer and your world circumstances and everything.
I'm head of IT infrastructure section.
So mostly you are behind the scene.
Now I'm a member of Deep Divers, which is a team created by His Excellency Dr. Rashid Alim. And yeah, we are under him directly now.
I am internal auditor of Seva.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. According to me, marketing is production of goods or sales. Production
and sales. Sales.
Yeah, based on the market demand and supply.
Based on marketing demand. Demand and
supply. My name is Shafi, internal auditor of Seva.
Yeah.
Okay. In my opinion, marketing is the activity of sell the product or services in the market in a better way to make maximum profit.
Okay, yeah.
It's also about creating your own identity.
Creating your own identity.
Yeah, my name is Hamza Akhti. I'm working for Environmental Solution Consultancy as a business manager. Marketing, it's a way of selling, introducing your service or product to the others.
Okay, so I haven't put it in a theoretical way.
Yeah.
I've just named marketing as an art of flaunting the products.
Ooh.
And services as if they are a part of you.
As per me, marketing means you have to meet your organizational need as well as your customer need, and you have to market the product in such a way that you are meeting both the requirement.
Marketing is an art and science both.
The marketing is to showcase of your products, brand.
Showcase.
My point of view from marketing is that it's a creation of awareness.
It is what?
Create an awareness.
Creation of awareness.
And then maintaining that.
Very well said.
For me, basically marketing is nothing but creating a need.
Creating the need.
And creating the advantages and services that a person can get.
Based on experience, marketing is actually a cyclical, continuous process.
Cyclical, right? I got it. Yeah.
And mm-hmm. It starts basically from identifying what the market needs are. Developing your product and services accordingly.
Totally right. So beginning with marketing needs,
yes.
Right? Totally right.
Then putting out your product, again, analyzing what the reaction is, and again, continuous.
So do you agree with all the things, especially flaunting the product?
Well, it is. It is a part.
It is the beginning, or it is the end, or it is the part that people remember.
It's the part that people remember, mostly.
that's exactly my point, and I'm so glad you said that.
So for me, I think the marketing is promoting your product to the right set of audience where you need to take it, and by understanding their needs and requirement.
Simply, marketing is like the way to improve the selling and buying by different ways,
okay.
Process, like advertise.
Okay.
Marketing are activate of a company associated with buying and selling a product, service.
Very good. Buying and selling of a product or service.
Advertise, selling and delivers product to people.
So he has said something new there, and that something new was the delivery.
The marketing is basically selling, which comes in line with flaunting, as mentioned earlier.
Mm-hmm.
And in addition to that, I feel it's also constant interaction with your clients and updating of yourself with new techniques of marketing.
Amazing.
Marketing, I can put it in three words.
Catching
buyer's mind.
I really want to have your real thoughts.
It's a product and service move from
product and service.
Move from a concept to a customer.
All right. In this particular hall, there are three types of people who are selling things. One who is called a business development person. Second, he is a salesperson. And third, sales coordinator, which is you are. Can you tell me why different names? And how are you different from others? You know, because there is one who is a BD, business development person. There's someone who is a sales executive. And you are saying that you are a sales coordinator person. Can you help me understand what you do differently from others in terms of your designation?
This is the board game Fun and Interactive.
Right.
Awareness of Dubai.
Right.
Yeah, and well known about this outside of like what is going on in which street. It's good for tourists, basically, very plus point. Suitable for indoor, outdoor games and like that. And
very good, very good. This is some very good thing. Create value for the customers. And second, build strong relationships.